Hold on, Donia. I'm going to get you out of here.
No, 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 no!
Now, what would you do if you were me? What secrets does this place hide? Wow, you gotta see this, don't you?
What is it?
Well, I could tell you, but I won't.
Tell me!
Only risk takers get to see such beauty.
Maybe if you climb up, that might help. We need to find a way to unlock this huge
gate. Nice.
There must be a way to do that. Look around carefully.
I've got to find 3 more of these pieces. Okay, 2 more. One more to go. Aha! The 4 streams of the fountain are running now.
Well done!
This creepy looking corridor leads. Very funny, Donia.
Are you afraid of the dark? Remember that show from when we were young?
Steady. Almost there. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of this. Oh! Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of this. Thank you. Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of this. Donia, I see a statue holding a golden dagger up above.
Try to find a way to get to it.
Now look down. Don't look down. Just a little more. Oh! Well, well. Donia, are you alright? I won't forgive myself if something happened to her.
Reload!
Whew, finally made it. Where's Donia?
You should have accepted my offer.
How do you control this thing?
Watch out!
Oh boy.
Welcome to Morocco, my friends. I'm glad you could make
Hey, kitty, kitty, kitty. Kinda reminds me of the cat I had in my childhood. The weather looks really great this time of year.
It gets even better, usually later this month. Combine that with the scenery, and well, you understand why we call Tangier the Bride of the North. Ibn-Battuta, as you may know, was a famous Arab explorer that went on a 30-year-long adventure throughout the Middle Ages. During those 30 years of travel, he came across marvelous wonders and went from being a slave to a king and then to a prisoner. When he returned home, here in Tangier, the Sultan asked him to write an account of his journey. Now, because Ibn-Battuta wasn't a writer, the task was given to one of the Sultan's writers. My great-great-grandfather, Ibn Juzay al-Kalabi. The book is called The Journey, or Al-Wila.
I heard that it took 2 years to write it.
True. The book eventually got translated into many languages, and it's available in bookstores today. The initial goal of Ibn Battuta's trip was to perform pilgrimage to Mecca, and indeed, he managed to do it 3 times during his travels.
I think I read once that the Sinbad stories were based on Ibn Battuta.
I wouldn't be surprised. He covered 3 times the distance that Marco Polo did. Who knows what he might have seen in his lifetime?
Ah, my uncle used to own a store in this market. He was actually doing really good back in the days.
What happened to it?
Sadly, he had a dispute with his partner and they closed it down.
Along with the rest of these shops, it seems. The smell of tea is getting stronger.
Varys, are you even paying attention?
Oh, here it is. Akram's Cafe. Have a seat, please. I will have, quite honestly, the reason I contacted you and no one else is that your reputation proceeds. You two work as a team and have the qualities required for this line of work. The combination of knowledge, passion, and persistence. I have grown too old for this kind of thing. I'm sure we can come to an agreement to share whatever fortunes lie down this path.
I don't know about you, Dania, but I sure have a lot of things I want to buy. You're welcome to give me your share, though.
Well, here's my apartment. The diaries are safely hidden in my... Why's the door open? I'm sure I locked it before I...
There! I see someone near the balcony. Hey, you! Hold it right! Where did he go? Down.
little more.
Now what?
Okay, I just saw you. Go to the park.
So, now we are in trouble.
What do you mean, we? It's my car the police are chasing.
What do we do now?
Try to get away from the police for as long as you can. I will call one of my friends and see if he can help us leave the city once we are safe. Where exactly did you get your driving license, young man?
Good question. I don't have a driving license.
Oh, it's good we got that out of the way.
So, now we are in trouble.
That was close.
I had a feeling I had been watched. I didn't expect all this.
But now the diaries are gone.
Luckily, I made a copy of them about a week ago. It's in the glove compartment.
Nice! Did you read them by any chance?
Yes, of course. Ibn-Battuta kept the original version of the book in a cave he used for worship in the Atlas Mountains. He even detailed the exact location.
Then that's where we'll find the guy who stole the diaries.
How can you be so sure it's only one guy?
Your sister is right, Faris. We'd better be prepared.
Dark, cursed, and valuable thing. Here we come.
Next, on an all-new Unearthed. It's in that cave over there. The stakes are getting higher.
This place is a military fort.